Like people, nature balances itself by consuming and replacing energy. Sustainable practices seek to reduce consumption and replace a maximum of energy in nature, and in turn, reduce impacts on the planet's natural balance. The time has come to think about the balance of life and our responsibility to sustainability. The first polyethylene certified as made from 100% renewable resources, the green plastic. But how is it produced? From sugarcane. Everything begins at the plantation. Brazil has a vast and fertile land with climate and soil that are ideal for cultivating sugarcane, making the country the world's largest sugarcane producer. What's more, Brazilian sugarcane is highly efficient in terms of water consumption, with the vast majority irrigated naturally by rainfall. Brazil is a very large country with 851 million hectares, of which 330 million hectares are arable land. Currently, around 1% of arable land is planted with sugarcane, with only 0.02% or 65,000 hectares used to make green polyethylene. Made from renewable resources, helps reduce greenhouse gases in the atmosphere, same manufacturing process as conventional polyethylene, recyclable, bears the I'm Green seal.